this way.
Oh, I was just so close to knifing someone.
Oh shit. This is what we're gonna do.
Oh. I almost had whoever got some magical alien device thing. Not the alien device, something else. Okay, crouch trick. Crouch trick. Yep.
Did you get me? No.
I didn't get you. I almost got you.
You almost did.
I saw the dude in front of me knife you.
I really wish they would quit rocking this vote too. Like, just let anything else, please. So where'd you get calm down no from anyway?
I was talking to Jake and I was tired as fuck and I knew he was already watching the stream that I was watching and yet I told him it was on and he was like, geez, I was like, nope, never mind. Just don't know me. And he's like, calm down. And I just typed no. That's why it calmed down, it is typoed and I just kept it.
So is there a point for zombies getting over there, or is it just like, so there are less people to attack the predator?
Bit of both. If you get over there, you can attack a human and turn them into a zombie, and win.
Yeah.
But, the more pressure you put on, the more people will...
They'll be too distracted to fight the predator.
Yeah.
You know, I still have not seen this movie. Like, any of them.
None of the Predator movies?
Nope, not a single one.
Wow. Don't tell Kelly that.
I think I already have.
Like, I already... the sexual fucking thing for the Predator.
Oh my god, that's a little weird. A little weird. I don't know. I don't know about all that. I made the mistake of telling her I've never seen Goodfellas or any of the Godfather movies, and she just gave me that look that was like, what? We need to fix this now.
It's okay. She had never seen Hey Arnold until I told her about it.
What? What?
And then she watched it and got completely obsessed.
So, AK. Okay.
Like, ran through the whole season in like a week or week and a half.
So, AK, okay, you two are perfect for each other, and that's final.
Yeah. Yep. I don't know if you've seen the movie.
What's it called? Yeah, she wants me up to come up to visit Alaska, like, bad. I was like, I'll gladly come up there. Ah! I made it to the other side of the platform!
Oh, good job, Matt.
And I just turned. Yes! Yes! So I don't think I was credited with that. I wasn't. What the fuck? Or. RTV! Please, RTV! I don't want to do this anymore! Like, Gherkin Jerkin, I love you. Stripper, Gherkin Jerkin.
Okay, neither of us got fucked. Nice. We are both humans.
For now.
That is some sexy bitch spray.
You fucking dirty dick. Lily-livered liquor! I really just want to type it in chat, but I can't type that fast and stay alive. Why do people shoot the logs?
Because you have to get through.
Oh, by the time I get up there, they're like, they gone. Oh, yeah. Boned. Boned. So boned.
Okay, there's an elevator. Where you at?
In the ladder?
What ladder?
On the zombie side. Guess I'm just gonna have to shoot my way.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about or where you are. So I can't help you because I have no idea.
I'm waiting for this thing to like break open before the zombies come up the ladder.
Oh my, you're fucked. You are fucked, Nat. 110%.
I know.
Why did you...
Damn it! Wait! Oh, he didn't know I was there for the longest.
Why did you go up there?
Because I fell to the other the bottom level, and it was the only way up that I knew of. And I thought it opened before it got to the top.
No.
Evidently, that's not how that works. So.
No.
Yeah.
That is not how that works.
Yeah, I figured that. Zero. Foxy Grandpa, I couldn't find the ladder. Will you just stop shooting me?
God damn it.
No. No.
Fast escape. Four.
Four. Four.
Four.
Four. I hope that didn't take my two as my vote, because I don't even know what two was.
No, it doesn't.
Please don't extend the fucking map. Stop it.
Five.
Please.
No, it's gonna extend it.
It's gonna extend. Oh.
God damn it.
Can we see if there's another server? Like, I'm so tired of this level at this point.
It's the finish of this, and...
Cause they're gonna
I've never seen a map get extended this many times.
Cause I think they're just like hell-bent on beating it.
Yeah. No, I wanna see this ended, but I don't, you know, there's other maps.
Yes. Oh my god. I need a haircut so bad, Kelsey. My headphones have wings. Because it's my hair wrapping around my headphones. Like, Jesus. What does Z-Market do?
You can change certain things.
So, let's do that.
It used to be that they were, like, classes, so you could have, like, a faster zombie with less health, but you got knocked back more.
Saved. Oh, well, it doesn't matter because I have to be a human anyway, so Now we wait. And I try not to flip over in my chair. Sorry, guys. This is where it gets boring. I really do dig this music, though.
Oh shit, I fell. Oh well. They fucking make it when I was defending. I was literally the only person on the platform at the end there.
I like how like four of us just went over and started knifing the predator. Like I'm knifing him right in the dick. Just cuz. Knife you in the- Oh. That was- Did your screen turn bright fucking orange? Cause that was pretty great.
And now my whole screen's orange.
Again. Yeah, again. Again.
If I get turned into a zombie, I'll switch. Which means I won't. Called it.
Did you get turned, or you didn't?
No. No, I didn't. They can get, like, ahead and... like, to the elevator. Wait, if you fall at that elevator, there's boxes and a ladder at the other side.
Oh, it's... to mute a player? It's a exclamation point... SM, from what it looks like. That's what somebody just pointed out. I'm RTVing as soon as I'm not moving. Bloop bloop! Man! Crouch and shoot, man. RTV! I've already voted to rock the vote. Ugh. Fire in the hole.
Zombie servers have like no people.
Really?
Really? There is one. The ping's a little high, but they make sure it's not full of fucking bots. Doesn't look like it. Oh, it's French too.
Does that mean I get to see the N-word in chat less?
Probably not.
I could be hopeful. What can I say? Ah! Jumping is my enemy. Maybe I don't want to fall back.
Ooh, someone picked up a minigun. I don't know where the minigun is, but someone's got it.
Really?
Yeah.
Whoa, God, we all just flooded the elevator shaft. Wait, are we in the elevator? Are we? Oh, we are on the elevator.
Have you not made it this far yet?
No, I have. I have.
Ages.
I just wasn't expecting, like... Because remember, I always get to the white square, and then it's like, well, I'm both.